Continental Autonomous Mobility, what we are developing are components, so that means sensors and high power computing to be integrated in the cars of our customers. But we are as well developing software solutions on it, which offer safety features, basically to reduce the accidents on the street. To develop our computer vision algorithms, we need to find out in petabytes of data the right images that will be required for training. Usually these are tasks that can take hours of the time of our machine learning experts. With the solutions we were developing together with AWS, we had the chance to reduce these times to a couple of minutes, leveraging as well GenAI technologies, which drives our development forward. The solutions we have developed together with AWS allow us to reduce our operational cost by around about 40% and improve the accuracy of our algorithm by 10%. With the solution we developed together with AWS, we intend to provide by 2027 automated driving trucks on the road of the USA. Our collaboration with AWS is full of trust, so we are developing the solutions to our customers, but they are here basically to support us in understanding our use cases and always here as well to optimize these solutions to be a successful story in the cloud.